Subscribe to Swaraj and press the bell icon.
DRDO has been cleared to modify six Airbus A320 jets operated by Air India with radar and sensors and convert them into airborne early warning and control aircraft. The IAF has been looking to add more such aircraft to its fleet for at least a few years now. With DRDO getting approval to convert six Air India jets into AEWNC aircraft, the shortage faced by the IAF will finally be addressed. The program, likely to cost around ₹10,500 crore, was approved by the Ministry of Defence. A320 jets selected for the purpose will be sent to original equipment manufacturer in France to be refurbished and modified to specifications set by the IAF and DRDO. AEWNC aircraft based on modified A320s will be equipped with a derivative of the dorsal antenna system and provide 360-degree coverage deep inside the enemy territory during missions, as per reports. The government has not clarified if the A320 AEWNC aircraft program will supplant India's plans to build an AEWNC aircraft based on A330 jet.